Hi, this is Anugha and welcome to my YouTube. I am a social media manager, I am an SMM coach, I am a YouTuber. So basically, I am an online entrepreneur. I run a business in the online world. So I am also a millennial who uses a lot of tech stuff, but is also not a techie person, right? So I have a lot of gadgets and equipment that I use for my business and life as well. I thought, why not make a video of what are all the things that I use in my life and business? And today is the day that I take you through all of the devices. This is not a tech review. This is not a tech expert. This is just the other random girl who knows little bit about gadgets and equipment, showing you around how she does her life. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section below if you think I can add any gadget to my business to make it better, and share this video so your other friends also can take a look and see if they can get something for their own life as well. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
This is my laptop, Lenovo Yoga 7i. This laptop is the main machine where my entire business runs. Without my laptop, I would feel helpless, I would feel lost, and of course, I would not have a successful business. This laptop is i7-1110. Super lightweight. It's about 1.4 kgs. As a laptop, it's a very lightweight laptop, and it is a 2-in-1 laptop where if you turn this, it can work as a tab, and it also comes with a stylus, so you can actually use this laptop as a tab. It is a 14-inch screen laptop, and I must say that the best part of this laptop, of course, with all the other features, is the battery life. It almost lasts about 8 hours. With me as a person who intends to travel a lot, I feel like this laptop would work great because it's lightweight to carry easily and it has a large battery life. Logitech Soundless Mouse is the mouse that I use. It is also wireless and super handy, small and compact, great for traveling. JBL Go 2 is the small speaker that I use at my work desk. This gives me the right amount of vibe that I want while I start my work day. A life of a YouTuber and an online entrepreneur is a lot of online clutter. So I have this Seagate 1TB hard disk to store all my videos and pictures that I do for my business. This is a small lamp that I use on my work desk. This was gifted by a friend for my birthday. This works great because it throws light on my face and works great for meetings and video recordings. It has 3 levels of brightness and it also acts as a pen holder where I keep the stylus. These are the earphones that I use. These are from Noise and these are called AirBuds, and they work through Bluetooth, and they are absolutely great because these are the kind of earphones that I like to wear on my ears. This is a beautiful light board that was gifted by my sisters for my birthday. It is a great add-on for the aesthetics of a YouTuber's workspace. Coming to the equipment that I use this big tripod for shooting, and I also have this small tripod from Manfrotto. This tripod actually is very handy for vlogs. It can carry both my camera and has a small clipping for the phone as well. And it's perfect because it's lightweight and helps in keeping the camera steady while I move.
And this is the camera that I use to shoot all my YouTube videos. This is a Canon EOS M50, great for videos and for pictures as well. And this is the Rode mic. It's great for vlogging because it doesn't have any clip that I have to wear and no wire that hangs through my body. but it just sticks here and then sits here, and it's great because it looks great as well. That is it for the gadgets and equipments that I use inside my business and life. In the description box below, I will leave the links of the things that I really can find the links of. Like this video if you like this video, and share this video if you want to share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon. And if you enjoyed this video, I'm pretty sure you'll like the other two videos that are popping up on the screen as well. Do give them a watch, and thank you for supporting me.